Yes, a lot of good questions.
What did they
but
ask?
But very answers.
Like what?
Like, Canelo's team tell them, listen to the love game fight, you know. But, you know, it's front things, you do it, you know, because you need to realize what is in front of you. You need to first beat, you know.
Take care of what's in front of you, don't talk about what's...
You know, I knew you, you know, you need to future, you know, see your future, because it's good, but you have a problem in front of you, you know, you have
a real fight.
Yes, real fight, you know, it's like, what is the this fight for Canelo? You tell the Canelo, like, Canelo is a team, then it's a other fight for him. Is for me, it's not true, you know, because he's a fight after Mayweather and Lara, you know, smaller guys. You know, he's a good fighter, you know, he's a good champion, but he's not great, you know. I think he needs to prove with me that he's great. You know?
I talked to one of the fighters that's in Mayweather gym, and he told me that he watched you spar Golovkin, and he said you did very good in sparring. Golovkin couldn't touch you.
What
he said that you sparred Golovkin. Golovkin can't touch you in sparring. Like, you did very good.
You know, the Golovkin sparring is in YouTube. I tell you, this is the last sparring I am with him, you know. And I have close to the fight, you know. I'm to diet and that. But...
No, but he said that you do good with Golovkin.
Yeah, yes.
Not good on YouTube.
You know, but for me, it's bad sparring. And yes, I don't feel nothing, you know, for Golovkin, heavy hander, but he's beatable, you know, beatable, but he never faced for me. I don't know if Golovkin, you know, like, of course he fought me. It's a big fight, you know, for the name or whatever you want.
Money,
you know?
Everything, yeah.
Why not come to my way, you know? It's because it's something. You know?
Yeah, when you
like, you know, why not fight Golovkin? Because spar him, you know, he feel him, you know. I'll fight anybody, you know. I know 100% of my condition, I can beat anybody. More than 160, 163, 164, you know. This is my way.
How would Canelo do with Triple G? Canelo Triple G, a good fight or close? Or?
I think it's good fight. I think Canelo is a little faster and awkward punches, but I don't think he have a heavy hands. You know, he have a throw the punches with all his power, but Golovkin is heavy hander. You know, and I think Golovkin win the fight now. You know. He's got it all, you know, he's got it more age. But it's
maybe different.
Good fight.
Good fight. Now, what do you tell all your fans, all the people who love Julio Cesar Chavez Jr., your fans that go crazy for you, what do you tell them?
No,
you can say it in Spanish.
Thank you for, gracias a todos por seguirme. Espero vean la pelea el 6 de mayo. Voy a prepararme como quieren, al 100%. Voy a ser el mejor Julio de toda mi carrera.
This is the biggest fight in the history of Mexico. Never been a bigger fight. Internet, Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat.
Yes, best fight. You know. Social media, a lot of social media. But
thank you.
You can prove it in action.
All right, thank you, Julio.
All right, we got Saul.
Eric, fight of the year, event of the year.
Yes, definitely.
The response is phenomenal.
Definitely, don't miss it. It's going to be great.
Here, they're crossing paths right now.
No.
I see Chepo has a CD now. Música.
Yes.
He was in the gym, yeah.
Contra
Nate Diaz.